We're here in Windsor today as a part of the budget deliberation process through the Standing Committee on Finance at the Ontario Legislature, hearing deputations from community members, stakeholders, and individuals as to what their priorities are for the upcoming 2016 budget.